Did you know that nearly 200,000 women will be living in shelters this Mother's Day? That's why Two Men and a Truck created Movers for Moms. In partnership with local businesses and organizations, essential items will be collected until Mother's Day and given to moms living in shelters. Clothing, shampoo, pillows, and slippers. Anything goes a long way in making a mom feel special. To drop off your donations at the nearest franchise in your area or to get involved, visit twomenandatruck.com.